हेलो, वेरी वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माय लवली स्टूडेंट्स आउट देयर। क्या हाल चाल है? आई होप यू ऑल हैव योर ब्रेकफास्ट एकदम फुल पावर पढ़ाई करके आए हो एंड वी विल बी गुड टू गो फॉर आवर मेंटी क्विज वेरी वेरी सून। सो आई कैन सी अ टोटल ऑफ 193 पीपल आउट देयर इन द लाइव चैट। क्विकली गो टू www.menti.com and use the code 200011. So easy peasy 200011. Jaldi se jao log on to www.menti.com so that we can quickly start with ekdam aaj ekdam kaate ki takkar hone wali a very very tough competition between all the 10 keys out there, right? So quickly jaldi se jao, go to www.menti.com and use the code 200011. I can already see close to 200 people out there who have already connected with us, and jaldi se jao, let's make this number to be 250 and then we will quickly start with it. Jaldi se 220 already, 250 and we'll start. So we have a total of approximately 45 plus 1 question and we will have like 20 50 25 30 1 minute ka time to attempt the question. So let's see who cracks it this time and who makes it to the leaderboard. And I want at least all of you should at least hit the leaderboard once. Maza aayega, right? So let's wait for another 10 seconds and then we will quickly start with it. तो जल्दी से जिन्होंने भी अभी तक ज्वाइन नहीं किया है क्विकली गो टू www.menti.com एंड यूज द कोड 200011। जल्दी से, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू, वीना, किरण, अंकित, ममता, आशीष, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर इन फुल एंथुसियाज्म टुडे। चलो गाइस, we have crossed 310 people already. फटाफट से start करते हैं. Okay, so very quickly the very first question coming your way. The points A, B and C are the vertices of a triangle which is isosceles, equilateral or scalene. So we have a total of 1 minute in order to attempt these questions. भाई मैथ्स में तो थोड़ा सा टाइम लगता ही है ना. सो वी हैव द कोऑर्डिनेट्स टू बी ए 0, 6, बी -5 एंड 3 एंड सी टू बी 3 एंड 1. सो दीज पॉइंट्स आर द वर्टिसेस ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल विच इज डैश आइसोसेलेस, इक्विलेटरल और स्केलिन. एंड वी हैव अ टोटल ऑफ 215 पीपल हैव ऑलरेडी आंसर्ड इट. भाई क्या बात है, इन लेस देन 30 सेकेंड. बहुत ही बढ़िया, वेरी वेल डन. We still have 20 seconds left with us and abhi tak bhi, for those of you who haven't joined it yet, go to www.menti.com and use the code 200011 and let's see who makes it to the leaderboard today, who cracks it. Okay, so 3, 2, 1 and the time is up. So we have a total of 346 people who have answered this question, out of which 125 of you have answered this right. Not bad, not bad, but guys, maths hai, it's all about practicing. Dhyan se, josh mein hosh nahi khona, dhyan se solve the question. And now with this, let's see, shakal dekh lete leaderboard ki, leaderboard kaisa dikh raha hai and whom all do we have at the leaderboard with the very first question of the day. Oh, so we have Anand at the very first position and he's also the fastest. Then we have Vanshika, Abhina, Sonali, Sumit, Sneha, Mr. Spock. Then we have Harshu, Casper and Topper. Very good guys, lovely, keep it up. And with the with all the competitive spirit, let's move ahead to the second question of the day. Easy peasy questions. Okay, so higher homologue of propane, so you have to tell the higher homologue of propane, is it ethane, butane or alkane. We have only 5 seconds left for this question out there. And 3, 2, 1, and the time is up, guys. Time is up. And 341 people could manage to answer this question, out of which 154 have answered it right. And the right answer is butane. Very good, guys. Let's quickly have a look at the leaderboard. But usse pehle, for those of you who haven't joined Menti yet, jaldi se jao without any further delay. Go to www.menti.com and use the code 200001. So we have Sumit at the top this time. Then we have Anam, Abhishek sir, and then we have Harshu, Vensi, Psycho Killer, Satakshi. Who is the fastest this time? Bahut hi badhiya, Sam. Then we have Bhavesh, Vaibhav, and Mr. Spock again. So I can see a lot of new names are there in the leaderboard. And our Mr. Spock is still at the 10th position. Aur dekhte hain aage kya chalta hai. Abhi to mere girls aur boys mein ekdam takkar chal rahi hai, tough competition, right? So now let's move ahead to the third question of the day. The third question on your screen. Ionic bond is formed by gain of electrons, loss of electrons, or both of the above. Gain of electrons, loss of electrons, or both of the above. So with this, we just have 3, 2, 1, and the time is up, guys. The time is up. So 374 people have answered this question, out of which 271 ne diya hai sahi jawab. Bahut hi badhiya, acche se practice karke aaye hain. And for those of you jinhone nahi diya hai abhi bhi sahi jawab, guys, buck up. So let's have a look, a quick look at the leaderboard. So I can see a total of 299 people out there who are at the live chat. जिसने भी अभी तक join नहीं करा है, जल्दी से जाओ, don't miss it. एकदम tough competition करते हैं आज. Go to www.menti.com and use the code 200001. And with this, we have Anam again at the top, number one position, बहुत ही बढ़िया. Then we have Bensi, Psycho Killer, Vaibhav, Bhavesh, Om being the fastest this time. बहुत बढ़िया. एंड देन वी हैव मिस्टर स्पॉक फ्रॉम 10th पोजीशन टू सीधा 1 2 3 4 5 6 7th पोजीशन. बहुत ही बढ़िया. देन वी हैव स्टाइलिश अर्पित, हर्षित एंड रत्नेश. वेरी गुड गाइस. मूविंग अहेड टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, लेट्स सी इज वेरी कौन फोर्थ है. सो आइसोमर्स आर द ऑप्शंस आर डिफरेंट स्ट्रक्चर्स इन डिफरेंट फॉर्मूला, different structure with same molecular formula, or same structures different molecular formula. We have 5 more seconds left and 3, 2, 1, and the time is up, guys. Time is up. So with a total of 365 people, 212 of you have answered this right. Bahut hi badhiya. So the correct answer is different structure with same molecular formula. Very good. Fatafat se leaderboard dekh lete hain. We have loads and loads of questions from all the different subjects out there in this Menti. Aur dekhte hain kaun padh ke aaya aur kaun badhiya sare subjects padh raha hai. So we have Anam again at the top and the fastest this time, bahut hi badhiya. Then we have Bensi, Psycho Killer, Vaibhav, Harshit, Anurag, Stylish, Arpit, Ratnesh, Smart Sachin and Chayan. So I can see 2-3 new names again at the leaderboard. So welcome Smart Sachin and Chayan. Bahut hi badhiya, guys. And let's move ahead to the next question. So the next question on your screens now. So PbO plus C gives out Pb plus CO. The reducing agent is dash. Pb, CO, PbO or C. So we again have just 5 more seconds to go. Yes, and with this 3, 2, 1. And the time is up. So this time 378 people could manage to give me the answer, out of which only 140 have given the right answer. Koi baat nahi, no worries. Chalo leaderboard dekh lete hain. But before that, jisne bhi abhi tak nahi join kiya hai, fatafat se jao www.menti.com, use the code 200001. And we have Arpit this time at the top. Bahut hi badhiya, beat kar diya isne sabko. Then we have Anurag, Chayan, Shobhit, a new member at the leaderboard. Very good. Then we have Ratnesh, Riya, again a new member. Then we have Sachin and Dhanush. Then we have Enam and Anshuman. Why? Very good, guys. And we have Dhanush, who is the fastest this time. Bahut badhiya, guys. Very well playing. And with this, moving ahead to the next question. In the chloralkali process, hydrogen is formed on cathode, anode or electrolytic cell. Quickly, let's see who gives the right answer this time and who hits the leaderboard. So, 5 more seconds to go. 3, 2, 1. And your time is up. Your time is up. And 372 people could manage to give me the answer, out of which 201 have given the right answer. Cathode is the right answer. Bahut hi badhiya. Let's have a look at the leaderboard. Ab dekhte hain leaderboard mein kya changes aaye hain. Meri boys aur meri girls ke beech mein kya takkar chal rahi hai. Okay, so we have Arpit again at the top with 5,220 points. Then we have Chayan, Anurag, Ratnesh, Dhanush, Abhinav, Vaibhav, Mridu, who is the fastest this time and also a new member of the leaderboard. Then we have Payan and DN. Bahut hi badhiya guys, very well done. So, 3 new members at the leaderboard. Very good. Keep it up. And I want all of you to hit the leaderboard at least once, right? Tabhi to maza aayega. Okay. So, with this, moving ahead to the next question of the day. So, y-axis divides the join of P and Q in the ratio. So, 3 is to 1, 1 is to 3, 2 is to 1 or 1 is to 2. So, again, a math question your way for which you have 1 minute to answer. Aur dekhte hain kaun is bari deta hai sahi jawab. So, I can see so many people at the live chat. Jisne bhi abhi tak join nahi kare, guys, don't answer here the live chat. Bhai, aise maza kaise aayega? Jaldi se jao to www.menti.com and use the code 200001. So I have a total of 360 people who have already answered. Bhai, kya baat hai? We still have 10 more seconds to go. So last 10 seconds, let's see who all can manage to give the right answers. So 3, 2, 1 and the time is up. So I have a total of 396 people who have answered the question. Bahut hi badhiya. Lekin sirf 58 de paaye hain iska correct answer. Right? चलो नेवर माइंड, कोई बात नहीं गाइस, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन में देखेंगे. कोई बात नहीं, हो जाता है कभी कभी. सो लेट्स हैव अ क्विक लुक एट द लीडर बोर्ड. तो इस बार मुझे लग रहा है लीडर बोर्ड की ना एकदम मतलब शक्ल बदली होने वाली है. ओके, सो वी हैव रत्नेश एट द टॉप दिस टाइम. देन वी हैव धानुष, अर्पित, चयन, हसन, हु इज द फास्टेस्ट. Very good, Hasan. Keep it up. And he's also new to the leaderboard. Then we have Aditya, Anurag, Thomas, Abhijit and Anushka. Bahut hi badhiya, guys. Very well done. So many new names are there at the leaderboard. Bahut badhiya. So with this, moving ahead to the next question of the day. If P minus 1, 1 is the middle point of the line segment joining A at 3, minus 3, B and B 1, B, then the value of B is 1, minus 1, 2 or 0. Jaldi se guys, 40 more seconds to go. Let's see who gives the right answer to this question. Yes, Mamta, code is 200001. Menti.com pe jao and you will be good to go. You'll be able to join the quiz. And we will have even more fun competing among so many children out there. So still we have 10 more seconds to go and 360 people have already answered. Let's see last 5 seconds mein kaun kar paata hai iska answer. So 3, 2, 1 and with this the time is up, guys. Time is up. And a total of 380 people have answered this right, out of 147 have answered this right. So last question in comparison is a bahut hi badhiya performance hai. Bahut badhiya performance. Keep it up, guys. Moving ahead and let's see the leaderboard first. Iske liye hum sari bahut zyada excited rehte hain, right? Let's see. Okay, so we have Ratnesh at the top. Who is the fastest? Also very good. Then we have Arpit, Anurag, Dhanush, Abhijit, Anushka, then we have Jannat, Abhinav, Soham and DN. So welcome back to the leaderboard, DN, and I can again see three new names at the leaderboard. So bahut hi badhiya guys, let us move ahead to the next question. All right, so the distance of point P whose coordinates are 4 and minus 3 from the origin is 1 unit, 7 units, 5 units or 3 units. Let's see who manages to give the right answer this time. Josh mein hosh nahi khona hai, math ka question hai. Ekdam dhyan se makkar solve karna. You have a lot of time, right? Okay, so we still have 35 more seconds to go and 310 people have already answered this question. Guys, kya baat hai, tum log to cheetah se bhi tez ho, bahut hi badhiya. Okay, so Avi, you can quickly go to www.menti.com and use the code 200011 and you'll be able to join the quiz. Okay, so we have 5 more seconds to go. Let's see, last 3 seconds. And with this, the time is up, guys. And with a total of 378 people who have answered this question, 169 have answered this right. Bahut badhiya. And quickly, let's have a look at the leaderboard. Okay, so Ratnesh is again the fastest this time. Very good, bacha. Then we have Arpit, Anurag, Anushka, Abhijit, Abhinav, Jannat, Soham, and then we have Nikhil and Chayan. Bahut badhiya, guys. Keep your spirits high. And, you know, with all that competitive spirit, let's move ahead to the 10th question of the day. The distance between the points A and B is dash. 2 units, 4 units, 5 units and 3 units or 3 units. The distance between the points A and B is 2 units, 4 units, 5 units or 3 units. Let's quickly have a look ki kaun deta hai sahi jawab and who makes it out to the leaderboard this time. Competition to bahut hi tough hai aaj. Don't answer there at the live chat, guys. Menti.com join karo with the code 200011. So we still have 10 more seconds to go and let's see kaun answer karta in the last 10 seconds. 5 more seconds. So 3, 2, 1. And your time is up, guys. Time is up. So with a total of 370 people who have answered this, 217 ne diya hai sahi jawab. Bahut badhiya, bahut badhiya. And let's quickly have a look at the leaderboard. So we have Ratnesh again at the top. So he is now being my consistent performer. Bhai, isko beat karo. And Ratnesh, keep your spirits high aur kisi ko apne se upar mat jaane dena. And then we have Arpit, Anushka, Anurag, Abhinav, Soham, Nikhil, Abhijit, Yash, who is the fastest and a new member to the leaderboard. Bahut hi badhiya. Welcome, Yash. And then we have Chayan at number 10. Bahut badhiya, guys. Moving ahead to the 11th question of the day. So, the end points of diameter of a circle are 2 and 4 and minus 3 and minus 1. So, the radius of the circle is 5 root 2 by 2, 5 root 2, 3 root 2 or 5 by 2. The end points of diameter of a circle are 2 and 4 and minus 3 minus 1. The radius of the circle is what? What would be the radius of the circle? 5 root 2 by 2, 5 root 2, 3 root 2 or 5 by 2. So we have 30 more seconds to go for you guys to answer the question. So padavat se karo. Quickly, guys, go join www.penti.com and use the code 200011 to join this super amazing session. Okay, so with this, the time is up, guys. Time is up. So we have a total of 363 people who have answered this right, out of which 108 of you have answered this right question. Bahut badhiya. Let's quickly have a look at the leaderboard and see what the leaderboard tells us. अभी इस क्वेश्चन में मुझे दिख रहा है लीडर बोर्ड की शक्ल थोड़ी बदली हुई होने वाली है. ओके, सो वी हैव रत्नेश अगेन एट द टॉप, देन वी हैव अभिनव, अर्पित, अभिजीत, चंपक हु इज अ न्यू मेंबर, बहुत बढ़िया. देन वी हैव थॉमस, अनुष्का, पुष्कर, यूज़कॉन डीएम लाइव, ओहो बहुत ही बढ़िया. वेलकम टू द लीडर बोर्ड पुष्कर, एंड ही इज ऑल्सो द फास्टेस्ट दिस टाइम, वेरी गुड. देन वी हैव धानुष एंड गोविंद, अगेन अ न्यू मेंबर एट द लीडर बोर्ड, बहुत बढ़िया गाइस. नाउ विद दिस लेट्स जस्ट क्विकली मूव अहेड टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. आज देखते हैं कौन जीता है ये मैट्रिक क्विज. सो अ पॉइंट पी डिवाइड्स द जॉइन ऑफ ए एंड बी आर इन द रेशियो 3:1. सो द कोऑर्डिनेट्स ऑफ पी आर 4, 7, 8, 4, 11/2 and 5 और 12 and 8. अ पॉइंट पी डिवाइड्स द जॉइन ऑफ ए एंड बी R in the ratio 3:1. So the coordinates of P are 4 and 7, 8 and 4, 11 by 2 and 5, or is it 12 and 8? बहुत बढ़िया, we still have 30 more seconds to go. जोश में होश किसी ने नहीं खोना है. Read the question properly. बढ़िया ढंग से सॉल्व करो. 20 more seconds and I've already got the answers of 275 people and they are still keeping on rising. Bahut hi badhiya guys, it has crossed 300 finally. So now with this we have another 5 more seconds to go and 3, 2, 1 and the time is up guys, the time is up. So let's see. So out of 340 people who have answered this question, 155 of you have answered this right. Very well done guys. And let's have a look at the leaderboard. Dekhte hain abhi is bari koi changes aaye hain leaderboard mein or is it the same. I'm sure some new names must be there. Okay. So we have Ratnesh, then we have Stylish, Arpit, Abhinav, Champak, Anushka, Dhanush and Soham being the fastest this time. Then we have Anurag, Govind and Pappu Patora. Oh Lord guys, from where do you get all these names? Chalo. Let's move ahead to the next question of the day. So the distance of the point P, 2 and 3 जिसके coordinates है from the x axis is 2, 3, 1 or 5. The distance of the point P from the x axis is 2, 3, 1 or 5. Quickly answer the question and let's see who manages to hit the leaderboard this time. I already have 260 people of the who have answered this question or 30 seconds abhi bhi bache. Very good guys. So for those of you who have still not joined Menti, quickly go to www.menti.com and use the code 200011 to participate. So 5 more seconds and 3, 2, 1 and your time is up guys, the time is up. So total of 346 people have answered, out of which 164 of you have answered this question right. Bahut badhiya. And let's quickly have a look at the leaderboard. So I can see 329 people on the live chat. So guys, for those of you who haven't joined it yet, jaldi se www.menti.com pe jao and use the code 200011. Alright, so we have Ratnesh being the fastest again, Mangi. Again, he is my consistent performer on the top. And then we have Abhinav, Arpit, Champak, Anushka, then we have Dhanush, Govind, Anurag, Abhijit and Payan being a new member on the leaderboard. Very good. And with this, moving ahead to the next question. So, the distance of the point P, whose coordinates are minus 6 and 8 from the origin, is 8, 27, 10 or 6. The distance of the point P, whose coordinates are minus 6 and 8 from the origin, is dash 8, 27, 10 or 6. So we have 40 more seconds to go. Math ka problem hai. Bahut dhyan se question padhna, solve it properly. And we already have close to 300 people who have answered this question and 30 seconds abhi bhi bache hain. Bahut badhiya. Very well done, guys. I can see most of you have come prepared. Alright, so with this, we just have 5 more seconds to go and 3, 2, 1. The time is up, guys. With this, the time is up and we have a total of 349 people who have answered this question with 188 who have answered this right. Bahut badhiya. Alright, now let's quickly see what the leaderboard has to say. So we have Ratnesh again at the top and he being the fastest. Then we have Arpit. So Ratnesh is at 12,287 points. So bhai, bahut zyada gap hai Ratnesh aur Arpit ke beech mein, guys. You can win this. Very good. Chalo, then we have Champak, Anushka, Dhanush, Govind, Abhijit, Abhinav, Payan and Jain Dharam Mahan hai. Bilkul, sare ke sare Dharam Mahan hai. Very good, guys. Now moving ahead to the next question. So, the distance between the points 05 and 00 is dash 5, 52, 25 or 10. We have 1 minute to answer this question. The distance between the points 0 and 5 and 00 is dash 5, 52, 25 and 10. Okay, so go to www.menti.com and the code is 200011 Utpal. We have a total of approximately 45 questions out here in this session. Sare ke sare subjects will be covered and let's see who will remain at the top. And we have 10 more seconds to go. So 10, 9, 8. 7, 6, 5 and 3, 2, 1 and go. The time is up, guys. The time is up. And bahut hi badhiya, out of 351 people, 297 have answered this right. So by far the best question and the easiest, I am assuming, question of mathematics. This with 351 is 297 of you have answered this right. Very well done, guys. And let's have a quick look at the leaderboard. Okay, so we have Ratnesh again at the top. Then we have Arpit, Champak, Anushka, Dhanush, Govind, Abhijit, Abhinav, Payan and Jendra Mahan hai being the fastest this time. Bahut hi badhiya, very well done. Keep it up, guys. And with this, let's move ahead to the next question very, very quickly. So, the tendency of an offspring to resemble its parents is known as variation, heredity, resemblance or inheritance. The tendency of an offspring to resemble its parents is known as variation, heredity, resemblance or inheritance. So we have started with the biology questions and let's see who all have, you know, who have immense love for biology. Take them. So we have 10 more seconds to go. And with this, 5 more and 3, 2, 1 and the time is up. So, from a total of 357 students, 166 of you have answered this right and the right answer is heredity. Very good. Chalo, leaderboard dekhte hain. What does the leaderboard say? So, I have a total of 352 people out there in the live chat. Quickly go and join the Menti quiz with www.menti.com and the code is 200001. Bahut hi badhiya. So we have Ratnesh again at the top with 14,208 points. Then we have Arpit and Champa being the fastest this time. Very well done, bachcha. Then we have Anushka, Danush, Govind, Abhijit, Mr. Jayantharam, and then we have Siddharth. And yes, so we have Yash back again at the leaderboard, and Siddharth is the new member. Welcome, Siddharth. And with this, let's just move ahead to the next question. So with all the competitive spirit, ye question karte hain answer. So who is known as the father of genetics? Who is known as the father of genetics? Morgan, Mendel, Watson, or Bateson? Who is known as the father of genetics? Morgan, Mendel, Watson, or Bateson? And with this, 3-2-1, time is up. So I have a total of 336 people who have answered this, out of which 235 ne diya hai sahi jawab. Bahut hi badhiya. Quickly, let's see the leaderboard. I have Ratnesh still at the top. बहुत ही बढ़िया. नाउ ही इज माय कंसिस्टेंट परफॉर्मर. तब से लेकर अब तक भाई इसको कोई बीट ही नहीं कर पा रहा है. बहुत ही बढ़िया, वेरी वेल डन रत्नेश. एंड देन वी हैव अर्पित अगेन माय कंसिस्टेंट वन एट नंबर टू. देन वी हैव अनुष्का, धानुष, अभिजीत, चंपक, जयंतधर्म, एंड देन वी हैव गोविंद, सिद्धार्थ एंड शिवांशु बीइंग द फास्टेस्ट दिस टाइम एंड अ न्यू मेंबर टू द लीडर बोर्ड. बहुत ही बढ़िया गाइस. चलो क्विकली मूविंग अहेड टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ द डे. And it is right there on the screen. So the alternative form of a gene is dash. The alternative form of a gene is alternate type, recessive character, dominant character, or allele. The alternate form of a gene is alternate type, recessive character, dominant character, or allele. So we have 30 more seconds to go and 330 of you have already answered it. And the number is still rising. 15 more seconds to go. Let's see who cracks it and who makes it to the leaderboard this time. Alright, so 3, 2, 1, and your time is up, guys. So I have a total of 378 people who have answered this right, out of which who have answered this, out of which 151 ne diya hai sahi jawab. Very well done, guys. And with this, let's have a look at the leaderboard. Ab kaun aaya hai hamare top pe? Or is it still Ritesh who is at the top? Alright, so we have Ratnesh again at the top. Then we have Arpit, Anushka, Dhanush being the fastest this time. Then we have Siddharth, Shibanshu, Yash, Sumit, Manas Kumar, and then we have Abhijit. Bahut hi badhiya. And moving ahead to the 19th question, let's quickly have a look. So pea plants were used in Mendel's experiment because they had contrasting characters, they were cheap, they were available easily, or all of the above. Pea plants kyun use kare gaye the Mendel ke experiment mein? Was it because they had contrasting characters, or were they cheap, or they were available easily, or all of the above? So for those of you who haven't joined abhi tak bhi, guys, quickly go to www.menti.com and use the code 200001. So let's quickly have a very very tough competition. Okay, so 3, 2, 1, and the time is up. So I have a total of 378 people who have answered this, jisme se sirf 107 have managed to give the right answer. Bahut badhiya. So these 107 people must have, you know, done the in-depth detail mein padhai. Aur leaderboard mein bhi aane wale hain bahut sare changes. But we still have Ratnesh at the top. Then we have Dhanush being the fastest this time. Alpit aa gaye hain number 3 pe. And then we have Anushka, Chayan, Payan, Roshan Srivastava, and then we have Siddharth, Shibanshu, and Yash over. So we have again a new member, Roshan, at the leaderboard. Bahut hi badhiya. And let's move ahead to the 20th question of the day. So Mendel's findings were rediscovered by whom? Florence Devery's second mark or all of the above. Mendel's findings were rediscovered by Florence Devery's second mark or all of the above. I hope I'm pronouncing these right. And with this, the time is up. And 328 people could manage to answer the question, out of which 119 have answered this right. Let's quickly have a look at the leaderboard. Jaldi se guys, quickly share kar do session ko as much as you can so that we can have as many participants as we can, the maximum, and let's crash the leaderboard today. So we have Arpit at the top. Finally, isne beat kar diya hai Ratnesh ko, and Ratnesh being on number 2. Then we have Dhanush, Chayan, Payan, Anushka, Siddharth, Shivanshu being the fastest once again. Very good. Then we have Yash and Manas Kumar Das. Bahut badhiya guys. Moving ahead to the 21st question on your screens. So, who is the poet of the poem Fire and Ice? Is it Leslie Norris, Robert Frost, or Calvin Bells? Who is the poet of Fire and Ice? Leslie Norris, Robert Frost, or Calvin Bells? So we have 10 more seconds to go, and let's see who gives the right answer and who hits the leaderboard. So 3, 2, 1, and your time is up, guys. The time is up. So we have a total of 354 people jinhone diya hai answer, out of which 318 of you have answered this right. Bahut hi badhiya. So I can see Manasi ma'am is teaching you really very well. Very good. Now moving, let's see the leaderboard. अब देखते हैं कैसा एकदम टफ कंपटीशन चल रहा है मेरे स्टूडेंट्स के बीच में. एंड वी हैव अर्पित वंस अगेन. नाउ ही हैज टेकन द लीड एंड रत्नेश इज एट नंबर 2. देन वी हैव धनुष बीइंग द फास्टेस्ट वंस अगेन. एंड वी हैव चयन, पायन, सिद्धार्थ, शिवांशु, यश, मानस एंड अभिजीत एट नंबर 10, हु इज the fastest to answer the question. So we have 2 people who have given the answers fastest, Dhanush and Abhijit. Bahut hi badhiya guys, very well done. And with this, moving ahead to the next question of the day. What does the poet compare fire with? Hatred, sunlight, or desire? What does the poet compare fire with? Hatred, sunlight, or desire? जल्दी से गाइस, क्विकली बक अप. वी जस्ट हैव 10 मोर सेकंड्स टू गो, एंड टोटल ऑफ 350 पीपल हैव ऑलरेडी आंसर्ड इट. अब देखते हैं 3, 2, 1, एंड द टाइम इज अप. सो आई हैव अ टोटल ऑफ 358 पीपल हु हैव आंसर्ड दिस क्वेश्चन, आउट ऑफ व्हिच 135 मैनेज्ड टू आंसर द गिव द राइट आंसर. वेरी वेल डन टू ऑल दोस 135 ऑफ यू. एंड लेट्स हैव अ लुक एट द लीडर बोर्ड नाउ. Okay, so for those of you who haven't joined yet, quickly go to www.menti.com and use the code 200011. We still have loads of questions to come our way, and we will see kaun aata hai leaderboard pe. So we have Arpit at number 1 again, then we have Ratnesh, Payan, who is the fastest this time, and then Dhanush, Siddharth, Abhijit, Chayan, Anushka, Jannat, and Shibanshu. Very well done guys. Now 22nd question of the day. So what is the meaning of perish? Perish ka matlab kya hota hai? Is it to die, bloom, or glow? What do we mean by the word perish, die, bloom, or glow? Quickly tell me. We still have 10 more seconds to go. All right, so 3, 2, 1, and with this, our time is up. The time is up, guys, and we have a total of 197 people who have answered this right out of 356. Bahut hi badhiya. Let's quickly have a look at the leaderboard. So we have Arpit once again at the top. Then we have Ratnesh, Payal, Siddharth, Chayan, Anushka, Dhanush, Jannath being the fastest this time. Very good, Jannath. And then we have Shibanshu and Manas. So 24th question. Dekhte hain. Kaun deta hai iska sahi answer. What would suffice if the world were to perish the second time? Ice, fire or water? What would suffice if the world were to perish the second time? Is it fire, ice or water? Quickly answer the question and we have only 5 more seconds to go. 3, 2, 1. And with this, the time is up, guys. The time is up. And I have 213 people who answered the question right out of 365. Very well done, guys. Very well done. And let's have a look at the leaderboard now. All right, so we have Arpit being the fastest, then we have Ratnesh, Payal, Siddharth at who is the fastest this time, and then we have Chayan, Anushka, Dhanush, Jannath, Sibanshu and Manas. So more or less the leaderboard is the same as the last question. I am hoping to see a lot of new names up here at the leaderboard. So with all the competitive spirit, let's quickly answer the 25th question, which says, what would be a better option to end the earth? Fire, ice or both are equally competent. What would be a better option to end the earth? Fire, ice or both are equally competent. Quickly answer the question, guys. Only 5 more seconds to go. And the time is up. The time is up, guys. And we have a total of 295 people who have answered this question right out of 366. Bahut hi badhiya. Last jawab kaun? Yes, let's quickly have a look at the leaderboard now. And we have Arpit once again at the top and being the fastest. Then we have Ratnesh at number 2. Then we have Payan, Chayan, Anushka, Dhanush, Jannath, Siddharth, Riya and Abhijit. So we have Riya. We have a new member at the leaderboard, guys. Very good, Riya. Keep it up. And let's quickly have a look at the leaderboard now. Oh, leaderboard. Oh, sorry. So 26th question. Dash, I have more cheese on my sandwich. Would, must, could. So what is to be the right answer out of these? Would, must, could. I have more cheese on my sandwich. We have 5 more seconds to go. So 3, 2, 1 and the time is up, guys. The time is up. So I have a total of 364 people who have answered this question, out of which 207 of you have answered this right. Very well done. Leaderboard. Kya kehta hai? Let's see. And we have Arpit once again at the top and being the fastest. Bahut badhiya. Then we have Ratnesh, Payal, Anushka, Dhanush, Jannath, Siddharth, Riya, Chayan and then we have Abhijit. So very well done, guys. And I want to see all of you to hit the leaderboard at least once. So question number 27. You dash eat more vegetables. They are healthy for you. You should, you shouldn't or you might. Quickly answer the question. So 10 seconds. And with this, 3, 2, 1. And the time is up, guys. The time is up. So I have a total of 375 people have answered this time, out of which 324 ne diya hai sahi jawab. Bahut hi badhiya. Let's quickly have a look at the leaderboard. So I can see 360 people out there at the live chat. So quickly go and join Menti. Go to www.menti.com and use the code 200001. Very well done, guys. So Arpit is once again at the top, and then we have Ratnesh. So bhai, in dono ne to apni positions fix kar liye ki hum to yahan se hilne hi nahi wale. Then we have Payal, Anushka, Dhanush, Jannat being the fastest once again. Very good. Then we have Siddharth, Riya, Chayan, and Swatam. So once again, a new member has hit the leaderboard. Very well done, bacha. And quickly dekh lete hain next question. So, I dash like to buy the same television for my house. May, would or could. I dash like to buy the same television for my house. May, would or could. Quickly answer the question and let's see who manages to be at the top and to hit the leaderboard this time. And with this, the time is up, guys. The time is up, and I have a total of 373 people jinhone diya hai is question ka answer, out of which 316 have given the right answer. Very well done. So I would like to buy the same television for my house is the correct sentence. And moving ahead and seeing the leaderboard this time, kya changes aate hain leaderboard mein is baar, let's. So we have Arpit again at the top, then we have Ratnesh, Payan, Anushka, Dhanush who has answered it the fastest this time, then we have Jannat, Siddharth, Riya, Chayan and Swatam. Very well done, guys. Out of so many people out there, you guys have managed to hit the leaderboard. Bahut badhiya. Dash, I have a coffee, please. Easy peasy question. Would, will or may? Dash, I have a coffee, please. Would, will or may? So quickly, guys, for those of you who haven't still joined, go to www.menti.com and use the code 200001. And with this, the time is up with a total of 380 people who have answered the question and jisme se 274 ne diya hai sahi jawab. So may I have a copy, please? Yes. Let's quickly have a look at the leaderboard. Kya kehta hai hamara leaderboard? So we have Arpit once again at the top. Then we have Ratnesh, Dhanush, Jannat, Siddharth. Then we have Riya, Chayan and Swatam being the fastest this time. Very good. And then we have Payan and Anushka. बहुत ही बढ़िया भाई, मुझे तो बहुत मजा आ रहा है आपका मेंटी लेके. सो मेनी ऑफ यू गाइस आर यू नो आंसरिंग दिस राइट. ओके, सो द 30th क्वेश्चन. द पैसेंजर्स डैश वियर देयर सीट बेल्ट एट ऑल टाइम्स. मस्ट, शुड और कैन. द पैसेंजर्स डैश वियर देयर सीट बेल्ट ऑल द टाइम्स. मस्ट, शुड और कैन. Quickly give the answer, not in the live chat. Menti pe jao, join karo and then answer. And with this, the time is up, guys. And a total of 372 people have answered this question, out of which 243 ne diya hai sahi jawab. Very well done. And moving ahead, leaderboard ki taraf, let's see how does the leaderboard look this time. Okay, so we have Arpit at number 1, then we have Dhanush, Jannat and Ratnesh aa gaye hain number 2 se number 4 pe, aur Dhanush ne kar liya hai unko overtake. And this time Jannat is the fastest. Very good girl, keep it up. Then we have Payan, Anushka, Siddharth, Riya, Kajal and we have Pushkar back again at the leaderboard. So I can see two new names at the leaderboard once again. We have Kajal and Pushkar. Bahut hi badhiya guys. Very well done. And you know, you guys never fail to motivate me like this. Very good. So let's quickly have a look at the next question. So LA, the measuring unit in Germany was used to measure what? So we have social science questions finally there hitting the screen. So LA, the measuring unit in Germany was used to measure dash cloth, thread, land or height. Quickly answer this question and let me see who all have actually studied and come today. Social studies B. So I can see a total of 370 people jinhone abhi tak answer de diya hai, and 3-1 the time is up guys. A total of 377 people have answered this question, out of which 204 have managed to give the right answer. Very good guys. So yes, LA is the measuring unit in Germany and it is used to measure club. Now let's have a quick look at the leaderboard and see what the leaderboard has to say. Kuch changes aaye hain or is it still the same? So I can see that Arpit this time did not know the answer to this question, but still is at the top. So very good, keep it up Arpit. And then we have Dhanush at number 2. Definitely you're surely going to be my future IITian. And then we have Jannat, Ratnesh, Payan, Anushka, Siddharth and Riya being the fastest this time. Then we have Kajal and Shayan. Bahut hi badhiya guys, very very well done. With this, let's have a look at the next question, that who were the junkers? Who were the junkers? Were they the soldiers, large landowners, aristocracy or weavers? Who were the junkers, soldiers, large landowners, aristocracy or the weavers? So for those of you who have still not joined, jaldi se go to www.menti.com and use the code 200001. So only 5 more seconds to go, and 3-2-1 the time is up guys, the time is up. Let's see kisne diya hai sahi jawab. So I have 201 people who answered this right out of 380. Very well done guys, and let's quickly have a look at the leaderboard. All right, we again have Arpit at the top. Then we have Dhanush, who is the fastest. Bahut hi badhiya. Then we have a kaate ki takkar in Arpit and Dhanush. Both are at 20. Arpit is at 24,877 points and Dhanush is at 24,551 points. Then we have Ratnesh finally at number 3. And then we have Payan, Anushka, Jannat, Siddharth, Riya, Kajal and Riya Pushkar back again at the leaderboard. Bahut badhiya guys. Now moving ahead to the next question. Alright, so which treaty recognized Greece as an independent nation? Treaty of Vienna, Treaty of Versailles, Treaty of Constantinople or none of these? Which of the following treaties recognized Greece as an independent nation? So was it Treaty of Vienna, Treaty of Versailles, Treaty of Constantinople or none of the above? We have a total of 45 plus 1 questions today, and let's see who makes it to the leaderboard and who wins this Menti quiz today. So out of 380 people, I can see only 182 of you have answered this question right. Very well done guys, very well done. Alright, so let's quickly have a look at the leaderboard and see what the leaderboard has to say. Is Bari kisne kiya hai top? And we have Arpit still at number 1 and Dhanush. So ab humari ye competition ho gaya hai between the first 3. Then we have Ratnesh, Payan, Anushka, Siddharth and Riya once again being the fastest. Very good. Then we have Kajal and Pushkar has finally managed to move from 10th position to 9th position. Very good Pushkar, keep it up. And then we have Chayan at number 10. Bahut badhiya guys, very well done. Moving ahead to the next question with this. And the first year expression of nationalism came with the dash. Russian Revolution, French Revolution, July Revolution or was it none of the above? The first clear expression of nationalism. Jaldi se bata do, easy peasy question. And we still have 15 more seconds to go to answer this one. Which revolution gave the first clear expression of nationalism? Russian Revolution, French Revolution, July Revolution or none of the above? And with this, the time is up and I can see a total of 370 पीपल जिन्होंने दिया है आंसर, जिसमें से 298 हैव गिवन द राइट आंसर. कीप इट अप गाइस, क्लोज टू यू, वेरी वेरी वेल डन. एंड लेट्स हैव अ क्विक लुक एट द लीडर बोर्ड विद दिस. Just keeping my fingers crossed and let's see कौन कौन है अब leaderboard पे. So we have Arpit once again at the top and Danush एकदम मतलब एक छोटी का जोर लगाते हैं. He is again the fastest. Very good Danush. Then we have Rakhnesh, Payal, Anushka, Siddharth, Kajal and Pushkar. Very good Pushkar has again managed to come from 9 to 8. तो मतलब एकदम steady improvement आ रही है. Then we have Chayan and then we have Roshan back again at the leaderboard. बहुत बढ़िया. अब चलते हैं फटाफट से अपने next question की तरह. So the next question on your screens right there. The alluvial soil is the most widespread soil of India. Is it true or false? Alluvial soil is the most widespread soil of India. Is it true or false? And 3 more seconds to go. Quickly answer the question and the time is up. Okay, so we have 354 mein se 326 people have answered this right. Bahut hi badhiya. I can finally feel ki theek hai main, I am, you know, at the right place. Very good guys, very good. आज सब बच्चे बढ़िया पढ़ाई करके आए हैं, फुल नाश्ता खाना पीना करके, बहुत बढ़िया. Alright, so we have Arpit once again at the top, then we have Danush being the fastest once again, and then we have Ratnesh at number 3. So these are, 3 are my consistent performers. Then we have Payal, Anushka, Siddharth, and then we have Pushkar again at number 7th position. Bahut hi badhiya. Then we have Kajal, Chayan, and then we have Roshan at number 10. Bahut badhiya guys, very good. All right, so number 36th question, fossil fuels are example of non-recyclable resources. Is it false or true? Fossil fuels are an example of non-recyclable resources. False or true? So 3, 2, 1 and the time is up guys, the time is up. A total of 357 people have answered the question, out of which 224 ne diya hai sahi jawab. So definitely fossil fuels are non-recyclable resources. And moving ahead to the next question with this. Oh, usse pehle leaderboard to dekh lo, ye main kaise bhool sakti hu. So we have Arpit once again at the top, then we have Danush being the fastest once again. Aaj to Danush ne kasam khai hai ki main to sabse pehle hi jawab dunga, kisi ko aage aane nahi dunga. Very good Danish. Then we have Payal, Anushka, Siddharth, Pushkar at number 5. Very good. And then we have Kajal, Ratnesh. So from number 3 he has moved down to number 8. And then we have Roshan and Chayan. Bahut badhiya guys. Let's quickly move ahead to the next question. So you have to tell me which one of these have been correctly properly connected. Quickly guys, first wala properly connected hai, second wala, third wala ki fourth wala. Quickly, 15 more seconds you guys have to answer this question right. And for those of you jinhone abhi bhi join nahi kiya hai, jaldi se Fenty pe jao and use the code 200011. And 3, 2, 1, the time is up. The time is up. And let's see. So out of 357 people, 153 of you have answered this question right. And let's quickly have a look at the leaderboard. Oh, alright. So 38th question. Development of a country can generally be determined by its dash. Per capita income, average literacy rate, health status of its people, or all of the above. Development of a country can generally be determined by its per capita income, average literacy rate, or health status of the people, or is it all of these? All right. So the time is up, and out of 1,358 people, I have 214 of you have answered this question right. Bahut hi badhiya, very well done. And let's quickly have a look at the leaderboard. Last question pe leaderboard nahi aaya tha, but yahan pe pata chal jayega kya chal raha hai leaderboard ka score. Oh, so we have Dhanush at number 1 position. Finally, इन्होंने अर्पित को beat कर लिया. Then we have Anushka. At number 3, we have Arpit. Then we have Kajal. बहुत ही बढ़िया. And then we have Payan Roshan, who has given the answer fastest this time, in the least time span. And then we have Siddharth, Pushkar. Then we have Chayan and Shibanshu back again at the leaderboard. Very well done, guys. Moving ahead to the next question. So the total income of a country divided by its total population is known as dash. The total income of the country divided by its total population is known as capital income, national income, per capita income or GDP. जल्दी से मुझे आंसर दे दो इस क्वेश्चन का, बढ़िया से. So we have 5 seconds to go, and this 3, 2, 1, and the time is up. The time is up, and I have a total of 362 people who have answered this question, out of which 241 diya hai correct answer. Very well done. So the total income of the country divided by its total population is called the per capita income or the average income. All right, so let's quickly have a look at the leaderboard with this. और अब देखते हैं कि किसने किसको दी है टक्कर. इसमें यहाँ पे सारे ही मेरे एकदम tough competition चल रहा है यहाँ पे. And we have Dhanush again at number 1. Then we have Anushka, Arpit, Kajal, Payan, Roshan, Siddharth, Pushkar, Chayan and Shibhanshu. So more or less the leaderboard is exactly the same as the previous question. मतलब not exactly, थोड़ा ऊपर नीचे है, but this time we have Shibanshu, who is the fastest. Very good, Shibanshu. Keep it up. And let's move ahead to the next question with this. In which continent is Belgium? Belgium kaun se continent mein hai? Easy peasy question. Is it in Europe, Africa, Australia or none of these? In which continent is Belgium? Europe, Africa, Australia or none of these? Alright, so we have 10 more seconds to go. Let's see who gives the answer, the right answer to this question. So 3, 2, 1, and with this the time is up. The time is up. And 355 mein se 297 people have answered this question right. Very well. Let's quickly have a look at the leaderboard and see what the leaderboard says. All right, so we have Dhanush again at number 1 position, और अर्पित ने अनुष्का को बीट करके सेकंड पोजीशन सिक्योर कर लिया. देन वी हैव काजल एट नंबर 3, वेरी वेल डन. देन वी हैव पायन, रोशन, सिद्धार्थ, अनुष्का, पुष्कर बीइंग द फास्टेस्ट दिस टाइम, वेरी गुड पुष्कर. एंड देन वी हैव चयन एंड शिवांशु. बहुत बढ़िया गाइस. नाउ लेट्स क्विकली हैव अ लुक एट द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑन योर स्क्रीन. Alright, so Belgium successfully solved its problems by the community government. Is it true or false? Belgium successfully solved its problems by the community government. Is it true or false? So we have 5 more seconds to go, and 3, 2, 1, the time is up, guys. The time is up. I can see 354 people have answered this question, out of which 314 has given the right answer. Very good, guys. Keep it up. Very well done. And let's quickly have a look at the leaderboard with this. So we have Dhanush once again at the top. Then we have Arpit, Kajal, Payan, Roshan, Siddharth, Anushka, Pushkar. Then we have Chayan, and we have Shibanshu once again being the fastest. Very good. एंड मूविंग अहेड टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन विद दिस लेट्स सी अब कौन देता है सही जवाब एंड हु मेक्स इट टू द लीडर बोर्ड टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन सो जूल और कूलम इज द यूनिट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक पोटेंशियल इलेक्ट्रिक करंट फोर्स और वर्क जूल और कूलम इज द यूनिट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक पोटेंशियल इलेक्ट्रिक करंट फोर्स और वर्क We have 15 more seconds to go to give the right answer of this particular question. And I can see 325 people out there at the live chat. Jaldi se jao and join www.menti.com. So the time is up. The time is up. And we have a total of 352 people who have answered this question. Out of which 188 ne diya hai sahi jawab. Very well done. And let's quickly have a look at the leaderboard. So we have Danshu once again at the top. Then we have Arpit at number 2, Kajal at number 3. Then we have Payan, Roshan being the fastest this time. Very good, Roshan. Then we have Siddharth, Pushkar at number 7, and then we have Shreya, Anushka and Nibedita Das. So we have 2 new members as the leaderboard this time. Welcome Shreya and Nibedita. Very well done both of you. And moving ahead to the next question with this. So electrons are constantly in motion within metal, but there is no current until a potential difference is established across it because electrons do not take part in the conduction of current. Electrons become only free when potential difference is applied across the conductor. Electrons move from one point to another only when the potential difference is applied across the conductor or none of these. Josh mein hosh nahi khona, read the question carefully and answer the question and let's see who makes it to the leaderboard this time and with this The time is up, guys. The time is up. And I can see 353 people who have answered this question, out of which 181 have given the right answer. And let's quickly have a look at the leaderboard for this particular question. Who has nailed it? So we have Danshu once again being at the top. Then we have Arpit and Kajal, my three consistent performers again. Then we have Roshan at number 4. Fifth we have Payan, then we have Siddharth, Shreya, Pushkar and then we have Nibedita who has answered this question the fastest. Very good. And then we have Swatam back again at the leaderboard. Bahut badhiya. And with this, let's move ahead to the 44th question, third last question of the day. In general, when the temperature of a conductor increases, its resistance also increases, decreases, remains the same or none of these. In general, when the temperature of a conductor increases, its resistance increases, decreases, remains the same or none of the above. Let's see who gives the right answer to this question. And with this, the time is up, guys. And I have a total of 353 people who have answered this question, out of which 196 of you have answered this right. Very well done, guys. Let's quickly have a look at the leaderboard. I'm super duper excited to see who wins this Menti quiz. And we have Danush once again at the top. Then we have Arpit. Roshan ne kar diya hai Kajal ko beat and he is now at number 3. Kajal being at number 4. Then we have Siddharth, Payan, Swatam, Shibanshu who has given the answer fastest this time. Then we have Shreya and number 10 pe hai Pushkar. Bahut hi badhiya guys. Very well done. And with this, let's move ahead to the 45th, the second last question of the day. So you have to tell which one of the following have been properly connected. First, second, third or fourth. Properly connected, kaun sa hai in me se? Is it the first, second, third or the fourth one? So I can see 320 people have answered this question. We still have 5 more seconds to go. And 3, 2, 1. The time is up, guys. The time is up. And a total of 340 people have answered this question, out of which 203 ne diya hai sahi jawab. Very well done, guys. Very well done. And let's quickly have a look at the leaderboard. Oh, so we have Arpit at number one. So Papa's finally out here. Arpit back in, you know, that with full zeal and enthusiasm. He's back again at the top. And we have Danshu, Roshan, Siddharth, Payan, Kajal, Swatam being the fastest. And then we have Shivanshu, Shreya and Pushkar once again. Very good, guys. Keep it up. And with this, moving ahead to the last question of the day. Question number 46 on your screens now. So the electric current is expressed in volt, ampere, coulomb, second, or B and C both are correct. Electric current is expressed in volt, ampere, coulomb per second, or B and C both are correct. Let's see who gives the right answer to this question and who wins the leaderboard this time. Jaldi se guys, quickly with all the competitive spirit. I can see a total of 313 people who have answered this question. Jinme se 108 ne diya hai sahi jawab. Very well done, guys. Very well done. And let's quickly have a look at the leaderboard. Alright, so we have Arpit being the winner of today's Menti quiz. Many, many congratulations to you, Bacha. So he has gained a total of 36,001 points. Very well done. But all of you guys over there at the top 10 are, you know, the winners for me. Dhanshu, Roshan, Siddharth, Payan, Kajal, Swatam. Then we have Shivanshu, Pushkar and Vedita. All of you guys, very well done. Bahut badhiya Arpit. Very well done. Bahut achhi performance. Many, many congratulations to you. And I hope in all the mentees which are upcoming, you guys, ekdam badhiya padhai karo and be at the leaderboard. Very good. Alright. So with this, let's just quickly discuss our timetable. And we have Surbhi ma'am taking up math, then Bhavna ma'am takes physics, Shweta ma'am takes chemistry, Vindya ma'am takes up biology, and we have special math sessions on Thursdays. So class 9 ke liye 4 to 5:15 and for class 10 5:30 to 6:45 are the timings. So don't miss the sessions, guys. And then we have Chandra sir amongst us who takes up physics by visualizing the various concepts of it. And both classes lete on Mondays and Wednesdays for class 9th and Tuesdays also for class 10th at 9 p.m. And then I take up your social sciences Mondays, Wednesdays for class 9th, Tuesdays and Thursdays for 10th standard and 7 p.m. sharp. Right, and then we have Mansi ma'am taking up English literature on Mondays for class 9th and on Tuesdays for class 10th at 7:45. Then the rest of the things like grammar, writing, reading, everything is covered on Wednesdays and Thursdays at 7:45. Then talking of the subscription, so we have live classes, there is an interaction with the educators in a very personalized manner. We have live polls and leaderboards, test series and analysis, and live doubt clearing sessions as well. So every fourth session at the Unacademy platform is a dedicated doubt clearing session. Then we have the best educators across the country all under one roof. So we have 100 plus educators at the Unacademy platform, and the best part of it is you can, you know, watch as many sessions as you can by various teachers, jo bhi aapko pasand. And then all you have to do is to quickly download the Unacademy learning app, hit the plus, then you have to choose your goal. Now your goal can be foundation in NTSC or foundation class 10, and quickly hit on get subscription. Then guys, we have foundation and NTSC subscription under 1 month, 3 months, 6 months, 12 months and 24 months tenures. So from 3500 it flashes down to straight $875 a month, and with the usage of my referral code, that is DM Live, do not forget this, to avail an extra discount of straight 10%. and for 12 months our price is 15,750 and for 24 months it will turn out to be 18,900 bucks. And we also have subscription plans for class 9, 10th, 11th and 12th. Hum inko kaise bhool sakte hain, right? And so 12 months, 24 months, 36 months subscription plans are there. And 12 months ke liye the total price would be 13,500 bucks and for 24 months only 22,500. And with the usage of my referral code, you will avail a straight 10% off. That's like my way of supporting all you guys. So guys, jaldi se quickly go like the session, hit the thumbs up and share the session as much as you can with the hashtag LifeSchoolDaily. Quickly go subscribe the channel if you haven't yet and press the bell icon to receive the regular updates of all the lectures by various educators. We have various other courses at the Unacademy platform like me, JEE. We have classes for 11th and 12th as well. And we have a motto of let's crack it. And I'm sure, I'm 100% sure that with the hard work and dedication, we are surely going to crack it. And so guys, that is it for today. I hope you enjoyed the mentee session. Once again, congratulations to all the winners who could make it to the leaderboard and the one who secured the first position. Very well done guys. Bahut hi badhiya. So that is it for the day and we will meet in yet another exciting, amazing session next time. Till then, bye guys. Take care. Have a great day, all of you. Love.